What is wrong with that Bubba Ray?
Speech impediment.
Here we go. Tag team titles are on the line. Shane McMahon, Triple H. Linda McMahon, Shane's mother, came out, told Shane McMahon, you're going to get yours, son. You're going to team with Triple H against The Rock and Mankind. Because earlier on, King, Shane once again screwed The Rock, screwed Mankind out of becoming the number one contender for the WWF Championship.
Yeah, but you know what? His mom might have been doing him a favor. That's real tough love right there, because Shane could become tag team champion here tonight. Then his mom would be so proud of him, even more proud than she is of him now.
Well, Magic the Gathering presents WWF Unforgiven. Magic the Gathering, the trading card game, the ultimate battle of wits. Unforgiven comes your way Sunday night, September 26th, from the Coliseum in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Oh, boy. Following contest is
here comes Mankind!
Tag Team Championship. Making his way around the ring at 297 pounds.
And here we go now. Mankind against Triple H and Shane. Tag Team titles on the line, and Rock's not even out here.
All right, hurry up, pin that idiot, and you guys will be the champions.
Mankind hammering away now on Triple H and Shane. Keep in mind, Mankind with a lot to prove. Shane defeated Mankind last week with a little bit of help from his friends.
I told you that The Rock and Mankind wouldn't be able to get along. They hate each other.
And here comes The Rock, Mankind's partner. And The Rock and Mankind were in a war earlier tonight. But right now, they're teammates again. Tag team titles on the line, and here goes The Rock.
He's laying the smack down on Triple H already.
And Shane now from behind, and Rock with a right hand to Shane, knocks him down, and the People's Champ hammers away on Triple H.
Oh, look out, here comes Shane!
Shane over the top rope by Mankind. Tag team titles are on the line. The champions, Rock and Mankind, against Triple H and Shane.
The referee needs to get control of this somehow. Oh, no, don't do that. Look out!
And from behind, Triple H with a steel chair.
Ooh, that was good.
The referee didn't see it. Distracted on the outside by
China. Look out!
And look out! Mankind right into our announce table here. And Mankind tossed back into the ring. And now Triple H and Mankind will go at it toe-to-toe.
At least finally the referee looks like he's got some semblance of control in this thing.
Here tonight on SmackDown, Triple H could be crowned WWF Tag Team Champion. More gold to go with his WWF Championship.
I love SmackDown.
Triple H and Shane going for the tag team titles as Triple H hammers away now on the deranged Mankind.
Deranged is right. This guy gets to be psychotic and gets paid for it. Oh, here's Shane's in. Do it,
Mankind,
Shane!
Off the ropes and one elbow by the co-owner of this company.
What an
Shane
athlete!
Shane hooks the leg and a kick out after one by Mankind.
He's going to make his mom Linda proud one way or the other.
And Shane quickly back on Mankind.
Stay on him. Stay
on
Shane.
Mankind get any rest here.
Rip
and that, hammering away.
Rip that stupid mask off of him, Shane. Oh, no!
And Mankind reversing the tables now.
That's not fair. Mankind's using a clenched fist.
Mankind and The Rock winning the tag team title.
Come on, Shane,
bite him. And Shane now with the ankle of Mankind, desperately trying to change the momentum here.
Oh.
And a right hand by Mankind. Shane needs to make a tag king in a
bad
way.
There it is.
And he does, and here comes Triple H, the WWF champion, hammering away on Mankind.
Yes. Oh, boy, this is it.
Triple H setting up Mankind now.
Yeah.
Suplex up over the top. Triple H caught him.
What strength that took.
And The Rock, yet to be officially into the ring here. Rock didn't like that too much. Referee distracted. Triple H cover following the knee. Hook of the leg. And a kick out after two by Mankind.
That idiot referee had his back turned for about 5 seconds.
Can you imagine, though, Triple H and Shane? As Shane now.
He's the high flying Shane. Look at that!
Shane into the chest. Quickly rolls Mankind over, hook of the leg. Could have new tag team champions, but a kick out after one.
How could you watch Shane fly through the air and not be excited, Michael Cole? That was great. He's risking life and limb in there to win these tag titles.
Can you imagine Shane McMahon and Triple H with the tag team titles and also the WWF championship?
You know what Mankind said earlier? He said the most embarrassing moment of his life, even worse than getting caught naked by his mother, was losing to Shane McMahon.
And again, Shane McMahon had a lot of help, King. A lot of help.
So what? Mankind, you better get used to it, because you're going to lose again tonight to Shane McMahon.
Triple H knee to the face of Mankind. Here's the cover now. Hook of the leg. New tag champs, two and a kick out. Tell you, King, keep in mind, Mankind and The Rock have both already been through a war tonight. They went one-on-one before they were screwed by Shane McMahon again.
Yeah, I'll agree with you there. But you're always singing the praises of The Rock and Mankind. They ought to be able to do it.
Look at
this. Here's that patented move.
A patented move. This is X-Pac's Bronco Buster.
Shane's the one that made it famous,
and
though.
And Shane McMahon giving it to Mankind now.
Come on. What a cheap shot, Rock. Come on.
Rock delivered the clothesline to Shane. Shane felt it, and now Mankind struggling to his feet.
Can you imagine an employee doing that to an owner?
Hey, he's not an owner in this match. He's just another sports entertainer, and he's paying for
it. He's always a co-owner.
And here comes Triple H now into the ring, and he gets to Mankind right before Mankind can make the tag to The Rock. Tag team titles on the line, and Triple H and Shane working well together here.
What a night this has been here on SmackDown.
Oh, no! Man of a claw. Mankind has it locked in now on Triple H.
Look at Shane keeping the referee.
Shane had the referee distracted, and China delivered a low blow.
That's probably what Mankind's mother did when she walked in and caught him naked.
I'll tell you what, King. I'll give you one. I'll hand that to Shane.
What?
He distracted the referee and allowed China to take advantage.
Well, of course. Look at this. Shane's brilliant.
And now Mankind struggling to his feet. Can he get to the corner? Can he get to The Rock? Can he get there?
Oh, no!
And here comes The Rock, and the Worcester Central has exploded.
We got trouble now.
The Rock with right hands, laying the smack down on Triple H.
Yeah.
Here's Triple H now, whipped across the ring. The Rock, kick to the midsection. DDT planted him.
Shane!
Hook to the leg, two, and Shane McMahon makes the save.
Woo. Oh, no.
Well, Shane's going to pay for it right here, King. Right up over the top.
Oh, Shane, look out.
Off the apron of the ring. And Triple H, with a clothesline, just nailed The Rock.
Oh, my gosh.
And Mankind right onto the table. A drop kick. Shane right out here in front of us.
Shane, are you all right? Get an ambulance.
Shane McMahon.
Get a medic.
Flying over
Leave
the
him
table.
Alone. You killed him.
Wait a minute.
Leave him
it's
alone.
It's Mr. Ass. Famouser. Famouser. Mr. Ass delivered the Famouser to Triple H. Payback for all of the night.
I can't believe that.
Rock bottom. And out it comes. The most electrifying move in sports entertainment today.
Oh, no.
The people's elbow.
Don't tell me.
From The Rock.
Triple H.
He got him. Here's the cover.
Shane helping you, idiot.
You know what they say, payback is a, and it was Triple H who screwed Mr. Ass out of the number one contendership for the Intercontinental Championship earlier on tonight, and Mr. Ass got his revenge on Triple H, costing Triple H the tag team titles.
They were robbed.
Mr. Ass and The Rock and Mankind retain the tag team titles, and he's smelling SmackDown. You can smell what The Rock is cooking.